Hey guys, welcome back. And today I want to show you how to create shallow depth of field, otherwise called bokeh, like the one you're seeing in the background. It's super easy to create and you can make it even with a drone, which has a small camera sensor. So for this video, I will show you how to create amazing bokeh with your Mavic 2 Pro and the steps you have to follow. So let's take a look. First, for the people that doesn't know what bokeh means, it's just an aesthetic blur or getting an out of focus area in your image that is produced by a camera and the lens. There are a few ways to create this effect. Number one is getting a good distance from the subject that you're filming, in this case your Mavic 2 and your background. Just to give you an example here, I'm positioned just a few feet away from the main camera, but my background is even farther away. So this is going to differentiate me as a subject more than my background, so you will get more an out of focus range that you can see on the back. Number two, you have to use a wide aperture, and lucky for us, the Mavic 2 Pro has an aperture of f2.8 to f11. So this means the smaller the number, like f2.8, the more light enters the camera, and the shallower depth of field you will get. So if you want to get bokeh with your Mavic 2, you have to use a low number, in this case f2.8. Other ways to create bokeh in your images is to change focal length with your lens, something that we'll test in a separate video with my Mavic 2 Zoom, which allows you to change focal length, and using the same principles I'm explaining in this video. So subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on that video. But as you know, with the Mavic 2 Pro, you cannot change the focal length, and that's the drone that we're testing here today. Number three, and it's probably one of the most important ones, is choosing the right background. If you want to get blurry background, you have to use a background that lets you to create this effect. In this example, I'm using Christmas lights, because they can take different shapes when you're filming with a wide aperture. So, using the principle we just went over, I will place my lovely subject here in front of the Mavic 2, just a few feet away from the camera, and I will use a nice background that will allow you to get this effect. Then, you choose the widest aperture you can, in this case, f2.8, and you focus on your subject, using either continuous focus or manual focus. Now you can see how the background gets in focus and out of focus. Another way of creating this effect, like I just mentioned, is to manually change the focus of the camera. So for this, you have to click this button right here and just slide it here until you get a blurry background. That's it guys, don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you like this video, and see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.